This is a demonstration of the SmartDraft Associate Survey Working Folder command. This command associates a drawing with the Civil 3D Survey Working Folder. This allows SmartDraft to set the Survey Working Folder the next time the drawing is opened or set current to the folder associated to it. This eliminates any chance that a drawing opened in Civil 3D 2012 will be connected to the wrong survey working folder and survey database. Here is an example of the out-of-the-box survey working folder behavior with Civil 3D 2012 without SmartDraft. The last time we used Civil 3D, we had the survey working folder set to a project 21732 with the survey database path under the folder CAD/04-ENGR. Now let me open up a drawing from 215. You'll notice the native behavior of Civil 3D and the survey working folder, how it does not change when a drawing from a different project is opened. The survey working folder is not associated to the drawing, but is associated to the session of Civil 3D. Let me open another drawing from project 218. Again, the survey working folder does not change. Even if we toggle between the two files, drawings, the survey database and survey working folder remain the same. Let me open a third drawing from the project 21732. Currently in Civil 3D, there is no native way to associate a survey working folder with the drawing. This could cause the wrong point information to be accessed if an operator was working on a project with a survey database, had to quickly change to another drawing from a different project, and forgot to change the survey working folder. SmartDraft's Associate Survey Working Folder command is an easy solution to assist in using the Civil 3D 2012's survey database in a best practices work environment. It is a point tool found in SmartDraft Suite, SmartDraft Survey, and also can be purchased individually. To start the command, we go to the Points panel on the SmartDraft ribbon. We select this icon, or you can type in SVF at the command prompt. We are currently in a drawing from the project 21732, and the survey working folder is correct at 21732. I'll select the Associate button to accept the current survey working folder settings. I'll change to the drawing from project 218. And again, start the SmartDraft Associate Survey Working Folder command. This time it is not correct, so I will browse and select the right folder. Now we are set on the right folder. I will select the Associate button. And it not only associated, but it set the survey working folder. And here we can see that we have a different database active. Now I will change to the drawing from 215. Again, start the survey, SmartDraft Associate Survey Working Folder command. Since it is the wrong folder, we will select the Browse button and browse to the folder in Project 215. Now that it's correct, I will select the Associate button to accept the settings. You'll notice not only did it associate the folder to this drawing, but it set that folder in the current drawing. Now you'll see the power of the SmartDraft Associate Survey Working Folder command. When I change between the three drawings, the associated Survey Working Folder is set when the drawing is set current. So we're at 215. I change to 218. And it changed to 218. I go to 21732. And it changed to 21732. Let's save these three drawings and close them. Open the file from Project 215 and you'll see that the survey working folder 215 was set current. Open the file from 218 and you'll notice that the project survey working folder for 218 was set current. And last, open up the file from 21732 and you'll notice the survey working folder for 21732 was set current. This concludes our demonstration of the SmartDraft Associate Survey Working Folder command. Thank you.